I believe Manuela is infected with the Veronica virus, which means it could spread throughout this land. But why would Javier infect his own daughter? And how can she maintain her human form? How does she sustain it without transforming into something horrific, like Steve?
Leon! Leon! You okay? Not really. But we gotta keep going. Well, that was a nice, refreshing dip, huh?
We need to find Javier! The water's risen! Manuela's Javier's daughter.
It wasn't in the report. Maybe she was from one of his mistresses.
Regardless, she must really hate her father if she came through all this just to get away from him.
Well, we can ask her when we find her. But Javier is the one we're after. Not his daughter. Remember?
Yeah, you're right.
Somewhere near the dam entrance, right?
Yeah. This looks familiar.
Well, I hope you got a good memory. I've got no clue where we are.
Only one way to find out. Let's do this.
That's what I want to hear.
Get it. Let's go around the other way. Let's check it out. Time too.
Yeah, no shit.
We can't fight here. Go, go.
Must mean Javier doesn't want us to find whatever it is he's hiding.
Sounds like it's flooded in there. We'll need to cut the water off first.
There's gotta be a valve around here somewhere.
Leon!
Manuela! How did you get here?
I'm so glad that you're alive. I thought that something might have happened to you. It's all Father's fault. I'm just glad that you're
not with Javier?
I ran away.
Manuela, did he do something to you?
The door can't hold the pressure much longer. We need to stop the water.
Look! The valves! Over there!
But we'll wait!
This must be it. I think this will stop the water.
Help me! Talk about bad timing!
Don't take out the zombies! go shut the valve.
This is the last one.
Looks like he found us!
What the hell?
They must be after Manuel. So this is our only way out. It's still not opening!
No! When we stop the water, why won't it open?
We're running out of time here!
It's open!
Nice if we could finish this up before nightfall, huh?
This will take us to the top of the dam.
See any hostiles?
Wishful thinking.
Why did Javier infect you with the Veronica virus? And what did he mean by too late?
You know, I shouldn't even be standing here, given the circumstances.
The virus.
I was injected with it. It's part of my treatment.
Treatment?
It wasn't my fault. My doctor diagnosed me with the same disease my mother had. He told me there was no chance of recovery. And all we could find out was that only people living in this area contracted it. It killed my mother. But somehow, I...
told us everything she knew. When she was 15, she contracted the same fatal disease that her mother had. The Veronica virus was used as a form of treatment, and consequently she recovered. It must have strengthened her cells. However, the virus can severely damage its host's brain cells, and if incompatible, will take them over. Completely. Even Ashford's researchers were unable to control it. There appears to be no exception to this. Outside of Javier's treatment of Manuela, somehow, he's managed to keep her from turning into a monster.
Leon.
We should take care of the girl before it gets too late. It's only a matter of time, Leon, before she becomes a threat.
Javier knows something. He's been able to prevent Manuela from transforming. I have to take her with me and find out how.
Antivirus weapon protocol number 7600. You're on a special assignment for the president.
My mission is to eradicate this virus once and for all. And with your help, I intend to do just that.
Well, I am a soldier. And if your orders are from the president, then I'm on your side.
Let's go.
Time to kick some ass.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
This is Javier's army, huh?
The Sacred Snakes.
What has he done? Strap our grenades, and let's use them to our advantage.
There's more of them! Look, it's our welcoming party.
We really shouldn't.
This way. I think there's an underground passage.
It's dark in here. What is this?
The BOW storeroom?
Looks like it.
Well, let's not wait around for inventory.
There must be a way out somewhere.
This looks promising.
Good job, kid.
Let's go.
What the?
Javier's victims.
Why would he?
Let's keep going. We need to find this guy.
Where do we go?
Let's try this way. That was close.
Look, a letter!
Who are these guys?
They were my doctors. It's my fault. I made them tell me how they cured my illness. And then my father...
Where the hell is Javier?
There is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there. What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
No, more like a botanical garden.
What the hell is that?
What? Not again.
Come on.
Leon, look.
That's the former researcher from Umbrella.
Shit.
We needed to question him.
Well, he's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up.
We need to get out of here.
I remember these guys.
Okay?
Yes.
What is this place?
Well, it sure ain't the guest room.
Careful.
Thank you.
way. In there. I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
Missing girls.
Manuela! Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Back in the village?
Manuela, don't come out! Stay in there! Damn it! How are we supposed to kill it now?
I'm okay! I don't know why, but if I sing this song, it won't attack me!
Oh no! Krauser, let's go!
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing.
I don't want to live, if it means others have to die.
I should have done this sooner, Hilda. Stupid Americans. You think you can defeat it, don't you? But you forget that when you look into the depths of the abyss, it swallows you whole.
Lost Javier. We need some air support. Let's go.
What the?
What the? kill it?
What is it?
Any bigger guns? I say we fall back for now and recoup before moving on.
Agreed.
Look! Over there!
A hidden passage?
Looks like this is our only way out.
Let's hurry!
What the hell is going on up there?
Leon!
stay?
Taking over.
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you. Manuela was later taken into custody by the U.S. government. She was put under strict surveillance, but so far there have been no reports of any changes to her body. Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls. Thank you.